There we go. Better. Sorry about that, guys. Anyways, don't forget to like and subscribe. I know I haven't streamed in a while, but I'll be streaming more often. I never pee or poop anymore. It's like my urinary system has completely disappeared. This place is driving me nuts. I can feel it in my bones. God, it's so dark. What the heck was that? What the hell was that sound? I don't know why, but I am never hungry anymore. I haven't drunk water for what it feels like a year. I've already forgotten the taste of every food I've ever eaten. Is crumbling down on me. The heck is that? Go back. What did I do? Why am I doing this? The world has surely abandoned me now. All I see are these mashed people. Do people even exist? In hell? Oh no, what have I done? Don't deserve hell. You deserve much, much worse.
Do this. How could you?
Why? This is a very short game. Anyways, could you? During our darkest moments that we must force to see the light. If you look at what you have in life, you'll always have more. If you look at what you don't have in life, you'll never have enough. Anyways, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. I know this is a short video, but I hope you guys liked it. It's been a while for me. Yeah. God. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I am doing another stream. This is called Grimwood Incident 77. Urban explorer enters the Grimwood production factory and premises has been long abandoned and shut down many years ago due to unknown circumstances. A recovered tape named Incident 77 is found near the premises, showing the event that took place before the tape was discovered. Anyways guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's get into this. This ain't just awfully weird. How long do these stairs go up? Holy shit, god damn it. I don't appreciate that. Has not yet has not met protocol or ongoing standards. Further involvement into the matter awaits. Work-related death incident reports at Greenwood Production Factory. A worker has lost his life this weekend when an oil canister exploded nearby as he was working on the explosion proved to be fatal as the man fell to his death. While lit on fire and was dead before he even hit the bottom of the elevator. Our condolences go out to his family. Further investigation into the facility's safety measures. Thank you. bunch of residents have been having the same recurring dream. They say an abandoned factory enveloped with extreme terror and darkness haunts them. People are calling this a shared waking experience, which is the root of most dreams in a waking experience. That your brain may be struggling to work through, then in order to share a dream with another person, you most likely would have needed to experience or see something together. However, none of these people have ever met each other. Definitely a strange event for this week's top story. Fuck, bitch!
Thank you.
Anyway, guys, I'm gonna have to get back to that freaking part. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and clearly you get to see me scared. That literally. Yeah. I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.